Matthias Adokwe was born on 20th April to Mr. Theophilus Adokwe, the Municipal Commander, Advanced EMT, and Lady Pastor Mrs. Erica Adokwe, the Head Pastor of Redeemer's Glory Ministries. He is the older of two children. Matthias started his education at Vivibond Preparatory School in Nungwa and moved to Flodan International Academy in Teshitebi Biano, where he sat for his basic education certificate examination that took him to Nungwa Senior High School, where he had his high school education. He holds a diploma in graphics and web designing from IPMC, which certifies him as a professional and a creative graphic designer. His vision is to draw souls to Christ and mission is to win, transform, and impact. Matthias Adokwe Ministries is a non-denominational music and word ministry, which has a lot of members with different giftings and abilities in the things involving the kingdom of God. This ministry was started as a group with a membership of 20 dedicated youth from different churches in the year 2014. Since then, Matthias, together with his team, have hosted several events which have saved, delivered, blessed, and impacted positively into a lot of lives, which is evident till this day. In 2016, the ministry hosted its first program at Yahweh Tabernacle of Prayer Ministries in Nungwa Adegono Dapt, 3 days worship season, which was able to attract over 80 youths from different churches and Christian movements. In December 2017, we hosted a worship experience Dapt, chain worship with the theme, Me and My House Will Serve the Lord. Joshua 24:15 was the scripture, at the Redeemer's Glory Ministries Auditorium close to Aristolan Montessori Center. In April 2018, Minister Matthias hosted another power-packed experience at the Redeemer's Glory Ministries Auditorium Dapt, A Time with Jesus, with the theme, Casting Crowns, Revelations chapter 4 verse 10, with Lady Pastor Mrs. Erica Adokwe, Minister Bruce Otabil, Minister Orlando Green, Minister Paul Ajiman, and Throne Room Music as guests. The event attracted a lot of people from Teshi, Sakumono, Labadi, Spintex, Nungwa, and its environs. On 26th December 2018, he hosted a Christmas Jumps with the Kids, Dapt, at his feet, with some side attractions like photo shoots, choreography, refreshments, and a surprise act by Minister Selassie Osborne. In May 2019, he hosted the second edition of A Time with Jesus with anointed ministers gracing the event. He also hosted the pre-jumps and Christmas Jumps in December 14th and 22nd respectively in 2019, which was graced by the CEO of Maranatha TV and other powerful ministers. On 20th December 2020, he had an outdoor event around the GCB Training School in Accra, Nungwa, which was a huge success. On 22nd May 2021, he hosted an event dubbed Revival Experience with a theme, Brief World. This experience was powerfully graced by men of God, Lady Pastor Mrs. Erica Adokwe, Pastor Bruce Otabil, Pastor Jesse Hagan, and Prophet Shadrach were present. 8th of August 2021, he hosted the second edition of Revival Experience dubbed Jesus with Lady Pastor Mrs. Erica Adokwe, Apostle Bright Pellington, Evangelist James Labby, Minister Selassie Osborne, and minstrel Sally Ofori. Last year, May 15th, he hosted the third edition of Revival Experience at Omnipotent Chapel International on the Spintex Road, with anointed vessels of God gracing the event, Prophet Maurice Nana Kofi Kwashe, Lady Pastor Erica Adokwe, Pastor Bruce Otabil, Pastor Anani Mante, and other great ministers graced this event. His passion and zeal for this ministry and the things of God is incomprehensible.